Oh, hi. Come here.
How are you, Stephen?
I'm fine, Mom. Boy, did you sleep. 13 hours and 15 minutes. Wow.
Wow is right. But are you really okay? What have you been doing?
I'm fine, Mom. Really. Beverly and me just got back from the library. Mm-hmm. And I got this card and told me that's the place to go if Dad ever starts hitting you again.
You knew.
Come on. I'll show you where the breakfast stuff is.
Breakfast? Must be the middle of the afternoon.
It's still breakfast time for you.
I just don't know why. Why does he want to hurt me? You'd think when he saw my bruises and the way I feel, you'd think he'd feel sorry for me. Instead, he hits me again. I just don't understand it. I guess I'm just not cutting it.
Trying to hurt me.
And he
kept on saying that I was fooling around with somebody.
Edna, keep her quiet, will you?
I've never done anything like this.
Quiet.
I need
just calm down.
Here, here's some aspirin.
Here's some aspirin. I'll get some ice for your cheek, and I'll get some water for the aspirin.
What are they keep doing it?